Are you struggling to find your YouTube Watch Later list? You're not alone. Many users face this same issue, especially on the mobile app. But don't worry. In this quick tutorial, I'll walk you through exactly how to save videos and easily find your Watch Later playlist. Let's start by saving a video to your Watch Later list. I've got a video open here that I want to add. To do that, I simply tap the Save button under the video. When I do that, a menu pops up titled Save Video To. From the list of options, I'll select Watch Later, and then tap Done to confirm. That's it. The video is now saved for future viewing. Now let's locate the Watch Later playlist. I'll head back to the YouTube homepage and look toward the bottom right corner of the screen. You'll see the library icon. Go ahead and tap on that. This takes us to the library section, which is your personal hub for all saved content. Scroll down just a little and you'll see the playlists area. Right there, you should see your Watch Later playlist. If for some reason you don't spot it immediately, no stress. Just tap View All to bring up a full list of all your playlists. Once you see Watch Later, tap it and boom, there are all the videos you saved and queued up to enjoy when it's convenient. So now, anytime you come across an interesting video but don't have the time to watch it, just save it, and you'll always know exactly where to find it. Thanks so much for watching. If this video helped you out, make sure to hit that subscribe button for more simple, helpful tech tips, only here on Zimist Coded. See you in the next video.